1.
Now is the time for us to stand up together.